Oh, okay. Who are you, and how did you get there? Get out, outsider. Now! You are giving me the creeps. Nah. Why are you still here? What is that you desire? Whatever you say. I am Nutmeg Liz, curator of this royal pinacotheca. Like I told you before, leave! Of course there was a reason for you to stick around, but there isn't. You have business with the queen? Well, that's rare. Do you realize... No, never mind. Be glad you are still alive and breathing. Don't worry, though. Your time is coming. Fuck off, Sans. Do you have anything else new to say to me? At this point, we are walking a path of uncertainties. It brings out the best and the worst out of us. Ooh. Ooh. I like this music. Alright, we talked to you, so... Oh, hello. Hello, free gold. That's all. That's like free money. Yeah, we're gonna grab that before we fight. Yes, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna lame him out. Oh, those are birds. God, they take a lot of hits. Hey, we took the right path. Anything for me? How can I help you? Ooh. Casts protect dark sorcery. Okay. Quick arrows. Drastically increases the speed of arrows. Pocket and sensory. Adds flame damage to your attacks. I kind of want that. Does not open from the side. Okay, so that's a shortcut. Oh wow, these guys are pushovers. Yeah, this zone is a bunch of pushovers. I mean, they do real damage, but it's like they're baby comp, they're baby patterns. Like, stick that off. Because, like, I could use some money. I would like to buy that fire aspect. Yeah, those do drop money. Not all of them do. Ah, that is an elevator. Alright, this is all for Kitty. But the devs didn't think I'd do that, huh? Aha, eat it, devs. Oh, come back! Come back! Oh, hello. Bye-bye! Bye! Ooh, money. A lot of money, actually. don't think you dropped that much. I think I actually got an astral part, proc. Hey, we opened the thingy. Eat my dick. Ah! Send it to us. Hello. Skull appears to be laughing. Can I take it? Can I take you with me, Mr. Skull? I fucking knew it was a bad chest. I should have shot it. I don't even remember which way we went. I think we went up. Thank you. blocked. I don't know where this goes. I'm gonna go down. Shortcut, right? This building is corrupted. Once it housed fine displays of art, but now is doomed to distorted shapes filled with evil. I'm glad you found us. You've been hiding here for many months alone. Death could come any day, any minute now. None of us know how long we've got. Which is why we have to make each day matter. Do you have anything to say to me? Ah, who are you? Someone from the southern provinces? There's a certain peculiar air about you. Please, join us here. It's safer. Though, it seems you can manage your way around. Do you have anything else to say? Okay, so you have nothing else to say. Do you have anything else to say? Nope. Oh. Something feels off about that room. That's weird. They look like the other boss from earlier. The bird boss. If you guys were here for that. Are you still pissed at me? At this point we were talking. Okay, no. You have nothing else to say to me. Nothing new, at least. So I went down. We didn't explore all of up. Passively heavily increases attack power at the risk of losing HP. Okay, so I'm not putting that on. Oh god, I didn't even see it there. We explored this side a little bit, but not like a whole heck of a lot. I want this fire item. Still can't buy it. Thank you. Let's go this way. Ooh, we didn't go in here. That is an enemy. I understand what to do. I'm gonna kill that before I leave, or before I start this room. I do understand what their weakness is, though. Like, their weak point. No, it's not. Okay. Oh, so they just... I'm gonna channel this just because. I got greedy as shit there. That was on me. I want to try going that up area, but I keep falling down. I keep forgetting where the drop actually is. What the hell? Why wouldn't that guy die? Holy shit. He took, like, a whole extra cycle. wooden box with a straw. Hey! I know what that's for. That looks like death down there. Like, I don't know why, it looks and feels like death. That's weird. Those guys like interrupt combos. Not open from the side. Bird's never the issue, it's always the guy. That's boss room. Yeah, that was 100% a boss room. Yeah, that was like 1000% a boss room. These are just shortcuts, yeah. Yeah, that was a boss room indeed. Thank you. I'm gonna pussyfoot around. So, you are the one who engaged with Fennel. Turn back now, foreigner. Her Highness does not want to be disturbed. Such impudence. Magnolia! Oh boy. This is gonna be annoying. Not bad. Oh, we're dead. Yeah, we're super dead. Okay, so he inflicts poison but takes a shitload of damage. This is not that hard of a fight at all. Like, I can... Oh, I didn't buy the item. This is not that hard of a boss rush either. We got fucked up this time. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hit. I'm just gonna take it because I wasn't reading her patterns. I was just being way too aggressive. Make sure everything's on. So he doesn't take as nearly as much damage as I thought he did. I don't think I can actually afford to Fucking bat. Fucking. Fucking house. Motherfucker. I took both hits from the fucking burst attack, so it, like, it immediately destroyed me. Okay, so I actually can't get closer to her, like, how I could in the other boss. I know your kind. Just like the partner, you stand against our queen. Blinded by faith. The queen would never hurt us. Yeah, fuck you.